I'm Sir Thomas Ingleby, the owner of Ripley Castle, which is going to host the Nidderdale Walk in 2015, and I have to say we're absolutely delighted. The village is going to roll out the red carpet for you. We're going to try and make this a really special event in 2015. And when you come back from your walk, you're going to get a choice of cups of tea, the famous Ripley ice cream, or pints of beer. What could be better?